outside the line. Find your way and get the hell up out of mine. Me, I'm just grinding, trying to get a little shine. But I ain't putting in no 10 years, I work overtime. Y'all can fuck around, hanging out on the weekend. Partying, bullshit, I'm working while you sleeping. That's just the way it goes, I stand above you. Looking in the rearview mirror, saying fuck you.
Take cover, get out of my way. You don't wanna see me when I'm angry, man. I'll ruin your day. You make a better wall than you do a door. Everybody jumping out windows to get to the first floor. You lazy, I'm on some fuck you pay me. You hate me cause you ate me. This shit will either make me or break me. I'm a juggernaut, once I start I can't stop. Round and round like the hands on the clock.
I do not play when I'm holding the mic. I am not ready for war and there is no gunfight. Just get
whoa! You're rolling!
Alberta Highway, son. He just gave everybody a fucking nauseous puke feeling that's watching this video.
Yo, we just came from... Fuck, these glasses make me look stupid. But they're comfortable.
From Red Deer.
We just came from Red Deer.
4 days to finally say that.
No, I never liked how they looked. I just like the fucking way they fit. They're comfortable. They fucking fit nice. Fucking hipster shit.
Watch your mouth, never speak on what you not know. I'm from the West Coast, I turn his face into a pothole. 15.
Details, baby, they call me Young Receipt. I'll be keeping that money on tap, son. Young Receipt, what you know about that shit? All paying off, son.
Where's your mom? Where's your mom?
Yeah.
I love Cody's mom.
Yeah.
She's a cat. Wow.
My name's Cody the Catch. You already know me by now. Jesus Christ. Scale Breakers Tour, get your motherfucking weight up.
Like nice when tattoo.
When the girls came in and you're like, and I'm like, yeah, you ever had sex with an Alberta guy or something? And they're like, and you're like, Alberta beef. And then they're like, I have a boyfriend. And you're like, you have a boyfriend? And we autographed their asses. And she's like, what does that say? And I'm like, that says, this is Cody, and that's my jizz in your ass or something. All you hear is Subway's like, ha 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 ha. Like laughing as loud as he can in the background.
That's a fumble right there.
It's all good. We put anti-flammable substances all over the floor because we knew the scale breakers were coming. Right, so.
Sit my alligator jacket on the floor.
We got masses of tassels.
No,
we got masses of tassels.
You look like Doug Heffernan.
What in the fuck?
What?
Yo, and then yeah. You can have this fur like that. There you go. Hold up.
You look like fucking Belly's retarded cousin.
You haven't been in the basement yet?
This is the first time you're in here.
Oh yeah, that's why I took these guys to the basement.
So what is it, the 57th yeah, yeah.
Subway's too scared to go in the basement.
I'm not scared, let's go, let's do it now.
Let's go to the basement.
Go to the basement?
She was scared to go to the basement.
No, we gotta wait till dead time. We gotta wait till dead time.
Oh, in the morning.
Like after the show? We can come. After the show. We're literally a block away from the venue. We can come back here after the show. We're now, I guess, entering an episode of the Scale Breakers. Ghost Hunters.
Yeah.
Ghost Hunters. Yeah.
Straight the fuck up, man.
Here you go.
Yo, this is a little bit weird.
And I'm not even
this is where the corpse died. You want to see where the corpse died?
The corpse doesn't die, a corpse gets found.
No, yeah, no, 7 years ago.
Real shit, y'all. I only got enough money for some hamburger meat, but I still ain't trippin', that's the shit I like to eat. But my son, he like, daddy, this is all we got to eat. I'm like, son, I'm about to sign big time, I'm downloading beats, and I'm about to start writing to him. And if the fans don't buy him, I'ma kill him in they sleep, bring the extra cheese. We gon' eat somehow, like Vietnamese, Chinese, Japanese, getting dirty knees. Fuck, make me say fuckin' a smack of G.
So this is what we do on the day off. Studio.
Yeah, what up?
D.
Kicking it on the day off.
Chef
Boyardee. Yo, so we just left Brooks. I stood outside the 7-Eleven while they were getting gas, and I seen about 10 people that are coming to the show on Saturday.
I wish I could be here for a week before the show and just promote it. We went and stopped and got a Brooks sandwich.
That's only half. That's only half of $5.
Yeah, we get it in at Brooks.
Ask anybody who knows Brooks, and they'll say they know the Brooks sandwich. And yeah,
we're on our way to fucking Edmonton to open up for Kyprios. We got a couple dates with him, and that's what she said. Okay, peace.
I'm feeling stronger, more alert. I'm on the move. I smell her scent, and I know I will find her soon.